we're dependent upon the people in our parish for our future, and we wanted to take an opportunity to give back to a community that's given so much to us in the last 30 years. We want to protect our homes, our property, a whole way of life and culture, and number one, we want to protect our greatest resource, and that's the children.